Hello everyone, so today I'll be sharing with you my new friend. It's called ChatGPT. So when it first came out to this world, it managed to gain 1 million followers within a span of 5 days. So it's very popular, okay? Thankfully right now it's still free. So let me show you why you should make him your friend today. So first, you can ask him to explain a very difficult concept and he will explain to you patiently. If you don't understand, it's okay. He will explain again, and again, until you understand. Now imagine, you talk to a human being, talk to a friend, talk to a teacher, talk to your girlfriend. I think after a while, he will give you one time step. And also, if you ask a stupid question, why 1 plus 1 equals 2? He will also answer it patiently. And he will give you a logical and reasonable answer. He will not judge you. He will not call you stupid. He will not think that you are slow in learning. He will explain to you patiently. If you don't understand, ask again. And if you are feeling lousy about yourself, no problem. You can talk to ChatGPT. It can even give you a very logical answer about why you feel lousy about yourself. And it can even give you some guidance on how to get out of these negative feelings. You see, where do you find such a friend? Where do you find someone who wouldn't judge you, but still able to help you at the same time? So, as I said earlier, better get this chance to make ChatGPT your friend. Because as you gain popularity, sooner or later, you will be behind a paywall. So start using ChatGPT today.